ziyangokwanda kwezikhalo zokuthi imeya yaseGoli uKabelo Gwamanda esule esikhundleni. Lezi zikhalazo ziqhamuka ezinhlanganweni ezihlukene okubalwa kuzo iJoburg Crisis Alliance, iAhmed Kathrada Foundation, iOrganization Undoing Tax Abuse, iAction for Accountability, iDefender of Democracy, iRivonia Circle kanye neJohannesburg Inner City Partnership. Kanti ke phakathi kokunye inhlangano isola uGwamanda ngokungawuphathi ngendlela efanele umasipala.
Imibutho eyohlukeneyo ibambe inkomfa nonondaba ukuvakalisa isimemelelo sokuba usodolobha waseGoli uKabelo Gwamanda asuke esihlalweni njengoba echazwa ngokuba akayonkokheli ingqalileyo kwaye phansi kolawulo lwakhe isixeko sikwimo emaxongo.
The Joburg Crisis Alliance, JCA, makes a public call for the resignation of Councillor Kabelo Gwamanda, the executive mayor in the city of Johannesburg. This call is made in the wake of the significant decline in citizen confidence and trust in the leadership of the executive mayor and his mayoral committee. Since its establishment in July 2023, the JCA and its convening organizations, namely the Ahmed Kathrada Foundation, Organization Undoing Tax Abuse, Action for Accountability, Defend Our Democracy, and the Johannesburg Inner City Partnership, have witnessed an ongoing regression in the quality of services being rendered by the city and its entities, much to the detriment of residents of Johannesburg.
Ukudlulisa umyalezo onqonqo lemibutho kulomgqibelo iza kubamba uqhankqalazo kuba isithi ayizukubuya ngamva de kubekho utshintsho oludingekayo nobunkokheli obububo.
I'm going through different parts of the city that there are definitely pockets of discontent across the city, from the most informal of areas in the city to the most suburban areas of the city with high walls and security. Everybody has a sense of discontent across the city, and the need for us as the citizens and the residents and the people who live in the city to come together and to start not only sharing our concerns with each other, but building power in order to hold our council to account, to hold the mayor to account, to hold the council to account is absolutely urgent. This is not a one-day campaign. It's starting on Saturday, but we are going to continue to put our foot on their necks until we have leadership that is responsive, until we have councillors that are not only appealing to their political parties, but are actually going to their wards, actually going to their ward committees and their communities to get mandates from them.
Olu qhankqalazo luza kubanjwa ngentseni yangomgqibelo ngentsimbi yeshumi eJoburg Metro Center kwaye abahlali bayamenywa ukuba babe yinxalenye yalo ukubonakalisa ubumbano kumlo wotshintsho nempucuko. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka.